Hello. In this video, I wanted to go over how our emergency notification switches, we have two of them, a single button and a three button switch, interface with our PoE message boards. We have three PoE message boards. We have a single line message board, and we have a large double line message board, and then we have our multi-function message board. Now, the multi-function message boards, which I have set up here for this demonstration, performs three communication functions. One, it has a speaker, so it can do live broadcasts, it can play recorded messages, and it also can play scheduled bell tones or chimes or a variety of tones that you would want to play at a scheduled time. Second, it has a strobe light, mainly used in emergency situations for when you want to grab somebody's attention. Then it has an area where text messages could be displayed. Right now, I have the date and the time being displayed there. Our emergency notification switches, both the single and the triple line, have a PoE LAN connection right here. So you plug in your Ethernet cable, providing both power and connectivity to the network. Has to be connected to the same network that your boards are connected or your speakers are connected to. This is our triple button, so you can custom make these buttons to meet your organization's need. Again, as you can see, I have this one connected to the network for this demonstration. Just plugged in an Ethernet cable right here. It's going right on my network. It's providing power to the device and the connectivity to the network. So let's take a look at the software. When we look at the software, we go to the home page. We see that this is our control panel, and we have at the top the nav bar, home, account, message board, speakers, and switch. So let's hit switch. On the left side, you see if we had multiple switches onto the network, they would all populate on this left side where it says device list. You see, I only have one for this demonstration. I have labeled this the admin office. It provides the IP address of this device and then the admin office. On the right side, you see there's two tabs, status and settings. The status gives the status of the admin office, which is the name of the device, the IP address. IP address can be important because emergency type equipment now and then, it's part of the drill, should be pinged. So you have the address there. You can ping it to make sure it's alive. We also provide an email service with this software where it will automatically send an email out if any device goes offline. For this demonstration, you see that right now we have the top button, middle button, and bottom button all in the not pressed status. So it's active, but neutral. We look at settings, and in here is where we would custom make our three buttons. We have both the top button, the middle button, and the bottom button. So let me just go in here. I have 1100. That would be 1100 is my all call. It's going to go out to all speakers. That's what that box is for. What do I want to play? I want to play the lockdown audio file. Then we go, do I want text messages to be displayed on my boards? Yeah, I want all boards to play the lockdown. The middle button and the bottom button, you could custom make them to your organization. I'm not going to do anything at this particular time. Now, let's go back into our switch just so I can show you status. All three buttons are not pushed. Let's push the top button and see what happens.
The facility has been placed in a lockdown. The facility has been placed in a lockdown. Please follow lockdown protocol until the situation is clear. Please follow lockdown protocol until the situation is clear.
Now, we will clear the button. The message board, the audio quits playing, and the message board goes back displaying date and time. So I hope that gives you a good insight how our emergency notification switches interface with our POE message board. We have both the single button message board, single button emergency notification switch, and then we have the triple, what I demonstrated here, in case you want a little more customization at your facility. Please give us a call at 888-559-5565 or visit our website at www.innovationwireless.com.